BMP3. I really hope he's dead, because I don't see one. I'm gonna go to Bravo. Trying to get the low frames again. 65. That's not too low. Don't know if I'll be able to safely capture this thing, but let's give it a shot. T1.
Let's jump! Jump on him!
Oh, that was close. That's very close. We're leaking oil, but I think we're fine. Let's go to Alpha. I think they could come that way, but now I know. Thought I heard a tank over there. That sounds like an enemy tank. Damn, dude. He still has his commander, too. God. Tanks, man.
People complain about helicopter damage models. Like, what the f*** is that?
Probably should flank a little bit more here.
is sad, man. Please tell me I can look behind me. Man, I can never look behind me. Odds are the enemy's going to come this way. Bravo. So I should totally wait here. Someone did. I really wish the drone did not spawn this close to the battlefield. Holy crap, this is really annoying to try to fly. Like, just straight downwards like this. Okay, finally. Jesus, that was a lot more difficult than it should have been. Oh wait, what? Why does it have a limited gimbal range like that? It says the gimbal range is like that big, but it's way smaller. This thing sounds like a lawnmower. Oh, come on. Puff. Let me decap or something. I gotta be quick here. Oh, oh, oh! Come on, get on the point! Come on. Oh god, he's gonna shoot me. Close. Oh no, I'm on fire, but I'm not on fire. Let's see if I can land on this B point. Almost did it. PTLO2 go. He just died. I should probably look over there. R3, that's what got him. He's gonna fuck me up too. Just spotted him. go? He just stopped. He ceased.
Oh, he's right.
I'm dead.